It's time you learned what took place here. For better or for worse. Poor Merrick. Lured out here alone, only to be attacked and cut down on the sand. I don't know who would want Merrick dead, but I fear this is his final end. If his spirit did not reach the ferry, he will be lost to us, consigned to oblivion. The only way to understand all this is to learn the identity of whoever's behind that mask. I suspect this is their journal. It's badly damaged, but...